There is a hypocagenic nodule in the upper two-thirds of the right lobe. The presence of halo is equivocal. The nodule displays paranodular blood flow. The left lobe contains hypocagenic areas corresponding to the underlying lymphocytic thyroiditis.